And a scientific point of view that we don't hear much these days about the globe is cooling? Who knew?